How to build muscle according to science. Training close to failure is a must for hypertrophy. Given you're doing 5 to 30 reps on any exercise with enough effort, growth will happen. Volume plays a big role in bodybuilding. The research says around 10 to 20 sets per muscle group is optimal for growth. Pick a few compound and isolation exercises for each body part and dedicate yourself to them for at least 6 weeks. A rookie mistake is doing too much in a workout. Social media is to blame. There's always some new exercise to try, which distracts us from being dedicated. Junk volume is also a problem many people fall for. All those extra exercises and sets have a diminishing return on results. Don't waste your time and effort trying to do too much. There's an inverse relationship between quantity and intensity. The more exercises, the less effort is possible. Workouts lasting around an hour are the sweet spot. This time keeps the number of sets and exercises manageable and allows peak performance. Follow basic exercise principles and pour your heart and soul into progressing.